Hi, my name's Brett Wood. I'm a producer for Kino Lorber. I specialize in silent film, archival restorations, cult movies, and European horror film. But today I want to talk to you a little bit about our Pioneers of African American Cinema project. If you've already contributed to our Kickstarter campaign, I want to thank you. And if you haven't, there's still time to get involved in this very exciting project, which is already in motion. Just last week, I took a trip to the Library of Congress, to the National Audiovisual Conservation Center in Culpeper, Virginia, to kick off a year's worth of restoration work. While I was there, I shot interviews with some of the people who are making this collection possible. Chief of the Conservation Center, Gregory Luco, Mike Michon, head of the Moving Image section, and Moving Image curator, Rob Stone. George Williman took us on a tour of the nitrate vault and gave us a quick tutorial in film decomposition. And we also talked to several archivists and lab specialists who described their roles in the Library of Congress's vast film preservation efforts.
We're trying to make the most complete copy that we can, as close as possible.
Here we get a glimpse of telecine operator Pat Kennedy as he gets started on reel one of The Scar of Shame. Look, if you love film history the way I do, and you feel strongly about film preservation, then you'll want to get involved in this project.
And restructuring those fragments into what I felt was a coherent storyline.
I also took a detour to meet S. Toriano Berry, who is in the middle of reconstructing James and Elois Gist's incredibly rare and fascinating film, Hellbound Train.
All right, here we go. Take one.
This is just the beginning, the first of many interviews to be shot for Pioneers of African American Cinema. Already the collection has generated an incredible amount of excitement, and we're adding films to the collection almost every day. Just recently, the UCLA Film and Television Archive granted us permission to include Oscar Michaud's controversial 1938 film, God's Stepchildren.
Don't punish her. Give her love. All your love.
And we've just added two Spencer Williams films, the religious parable, The Blood of Jesus, and Dirty Gertie from Harlem, USA, his loose remake of Somerset Maugham's Rain.
I could feel his hot breath burning my face. I could feel his long fingers clutching at my throat.
These both come from the Tyler, Texas Black Film Collection of SMU. The Museum of Modern Art is providing us with Oscar Michaud's The Symbol of the Unconquered, his fiery response to D.W. Griffith's The Birth of a Nation. And thanks to Turner Classic Movies, it will include a musical score by jazz legend Max Roach. In order to make all this possible, we've decided to expand our fundraising goal to $60,000. So anything you can do to support this project will be greatly appreciated. I'm Brett Wood, and thanks so much for your help.